amigo en mí. Hay un amigo en mí. Cuando eches a volar y tal vez añores tu dulce hogar, lo que te digo debes recordar, porque hay un amigo en mí. Sí, hay un amigo en mí.
How do you work this?
I don't know.
Is it on?
How at all I knew?
Well, what does this button do?
All I knew is that all I know how to use those big things.
I bet you do.
Remember the old big things?
Those I don't touch old big things.
They were real heavy, Butch. And you hold them. I taught you how to hold one, remember?
You didn't teach me how to hold Jack.
Yeah, I taught you how to hold Jack.
Anyway! I think this thing is on. So go ahead and say what you gotta say.
Oh, hello! Oh, I'm Bad Sports Bill.
And I'm the best interviewer! I mean, the masked interviewer.
I'm finally able to show you that I really know my buddy, masked interviewer.
Yeah.
Cause only public access viewers and true underground fans of us know the facts.
Yeah.
Now the online community can know too.
Yeah. I'm not like a wannabe, no, imposter. I'm not an imposter. I'm the real deal. How do I prove that?
Well, what do you normally do on your web show?
I begin with a kick-ass song. So sing a kick-ass song.
Give me crack corn, oh, I don't care.
I'm the master here. Welcome to my web show. I stopped the song right now.
See, that's it.
Okay. And then I say, this is my web show. And then I go on to whatever the web show is about.
Oh.
You mean you never seen my web show?
Oh, I've watched it once or twice or ten times.
Then you should know exactly what it is.
All I want to bring you here today, my interviewer, to show you my childhood home.
Why do you think I want to see something as stupid as that? Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, stop crying, you big baby! I mean, they're there!
You are a good friend!
Okay. Let's go look at his house.
Without you by my door.
So what do you do on your show?
Oh, last show, I showed people my childhood home. This show, I'm showing you my childhood home.
So you're doing the same thing twice.
Oh, I didn't think of it like that.
Well, that's really stupid. So this is what you want me to see.
The first show I did a sport.
What's this thing?
Isn't it pretty?
No. It looks like a brown building with a fence.
You know my cousin, Bad Sports Dave?
Yeah.
He used to sneak in there to visit us at night when we were sleeping.
Ah.
And he would be naked.
Will you stop crying?
I remember those days.
You know what? Forget this guy. I'm gonna take over the show. I'm the masked interviewer, my Nipsco thing.
No, what masked interviewer? No, no.
That's my Nipsco thing right here.
Oh, I'm back. I got control.
Oh, okay.
Okay, thank you.
Well, you know what? If you show this side, why don't we show this side?
Okay.
I mean, okay, there's a wall.
There's a spider. He used to live here when I was younger.
I bet. Alright, what else?
Up there, that's where my cousin Angus Bogo used to sneak in when we were sleeping.
And wait a minute, that was my favorite girl.
Oh.
Never mind.
What a moron.
Okay. Now, Butch.
Oh my god, I'm so glad we got to see this. I mean, holy crap. Holy cow. My mind is exploding.
Oh, you floating. Hang off that balcony when I was drunk. And I'll be naked.
Why does all your stories involve being naked? You know how disturbing and weird that is? Holy crap.
Oh, this door. I don't like.
Okay.
Okay.
We should wrap this up because people are throwing things at their computer screens.
Oh. There is one last thing I want to say.
Okay, what?
I want to challenge someone to wrestling match.
Wait, wrestling's my thing. Are you trying to rip me off?
Last interviewer, I am involved in every type of sport activity known to man.
Uh-huh.
Remember when I was your secret tag team partner, I would come out as the big bad bag man?
No, that never happened. You made that up.
Oh. Okay, remember when I would be your tag team partner as the masked ape man?
No, now you made that up too.
Give me one, Butch.
No. Anyway, who are you going to wrestle since you want to be a wrestler now?
Well, as you know, I do have a history of being the strongest man in the world. Once upon a time, I have been in many arm wrestling competitions, weightlifting competitions, bag inventing competition. Shrimp chocolate.
You sure take forever explaining stuff.
Garlic shrimp. Pork shrimp. Oh.
And while he's out talking, watch my show. You too, baby.
Don't talk to my old girl that way. Yeah. Girl.
Anyway. What are you talking about?
Okay. I see you soaked in ale. I'm gonna challenge you, buddy.
Hello?
Challenge Renato soaked in ale. No, I'm challenging you. That's my spell. I want you soaked in ale.
There's something that I think I should tell you. People on YouTube take things really seriously. I found this out the hard way. If you're gonna challenge somebody to a fight, they're gonna believe you. If you say the littlest bad thing about somebody, you're gonna get 20 million emails a day saying how much you suck. Are you sure you wanna go down this road?
Well, I do suck and I do go down. Oh, I mean, never mind that. Anyway,
are you sure this is what you want to do?
Boy. Yes. Oh, challenge you. And I want you to be my tag team partner as a backup.
Wait, why are you bringing me into this? I have absolutely nothing to do with it.
Yes, you do.
You just asked me here to film this really quick, and then I was going to go back home. Now I got to wrestle again?
How about this?
You know what? You're right. You're right. I should wrestle more often. I too will wrestle you. What's his name?
Soaked in ale.
Him. I shall wrestle that guy too with you. Yeah. So we shall do that together. We shall kick his ass. You see this mighty force? See us? We're coming to get you, soaked in ale.
He might not see us because it's really bright out. But just in case, you look real hard and try to see us. Okay.
Alright, that's all the time we got for. thanks for watching the Bag Sports Show featuring the masked interviewer.
No,
the masked interviewer signing off.
No. Okay. Now, I'm going to show you a new sport that doesn't involve bags.
Well, then your name is really stupid.
Shut up, Butch.
Ah. Okay.
Yeah. You take some green stuff all the ground. You throw one handful in the air like so. And then you take the other handful and you go.
This is gonna be the lowest rated video ever.
There's your sport, Sokinio. How do you know that? Boy, the way I think you're cool, that's why I won't wrestle you. And I'm not doing it for Renato. That's what he thinks.
Okay.
Doing it for the
sake. I'm gonna end on an artsy shot of my eye. The world is full of pain. And my eye knows the truth.
We leave behind.